At Flipsnack, we know a thing or two about digital catalogs. We know how powerful they can be for any wholesaler or retailer prospecting new clients or increasing conversions for existing ones. Flipsnack's shopping list feature allows your customers to add products to a list they can easily download as a PDF. This tutorial will explain how to add a shopping list option to your catalogs and make the selling process smoother than ever. Just make sure you have an active enterprise plan. The first step would be to bring your PDF catalogs to Flipsnack. After you've uploaded your PDF, wait for it to become a flippable publication, then click on Edit. In order to add the shopping list option, you first need to add a shopping area or a shopping button over your design. The Design Studio is where you can add all of these interactions. Starting with the most obvious one, we have the shopping button right here in the Interact section. Two options will unlock. One is add directly to list, and the other is open overlay. Let me explain the difference between the two by showing you exactly how they work. First, you will notice the same customizing settings for both. When a customer clicks on this button, they will automatically add the product to their list with no pop-ups. Next, personalize the button with your brand colors. Last but not least, the quantity box is enabled by default to allow bulk selling. If you don't want that to happen, make sure you disable it. Besides contributing to an open design, this option is also helpful for when you have all the product details on a page. Instead of repeating the same information in an overlay, you allow clients to add your products to their list faster. With the open overlay option, a pop-up appears with more product details. You can design a more appealing layout and add more pictures for your product. As a retailer, this is a great option since it allows you to sell items simply by adding this overlay over your products. Offer as much context as possible so the customer can relate to what you're selling. Moving on to the next shopping experience, we have the shopping area section. As a wholesaler, this enables you to add clickable elements to your uploaded large PDFs without disrupting the design. It makes the wholesaling process easier and faster without all the back and forth communication. See exactly what the retailer picked out from the catalog by checking the shopping list. This shopping area has the same functionality as the shopping button, except it allows you to add a clickable layer over any part of your catalog, as we're doing here. Change the opacity to 0 so it seamlessly blends with your design. If you opt for the Add Directly to List option, the customer will see a little animation showing the product being added to the cart. With the overlay, additional information about the product can be added. When the customer is ready to finalize their order, they'll have to download the shopping list as a PDF and send it to the supplier via email. This step will complete the process from the client's point of view. See how easy it is to give your clients an immersive digital shopping experience? Choose Flipsnack today and upgrade your PDF catalog.